Hey everybody, and welcome to part 10 of Sly Cooper and the Thievius Raccoonus. Yes, it's been forever since I recorded this game. And no, I meant to hold... God damn it. I want it fast. Let's forget that's triangle. Oh. Apparently there was a bottle over there. Maybe I should look for stuff after I deal with all this. Oh yeah, this is where I got lost in here. Can't be that bad, you know, though? Okay, I don't think I'm missing anything back there. So let's go fast. Okay, looks like we gotta deal with some fire. Fire, 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 fire is so dangerous. Destroy all of the ghosts. Come on, that was bull. Like, that was absolute... Okay, I die because I get stuck on the edge of the fire pit. Seems a little cruel and unusual, don't you think? You know what? Screw you. Eh. Mm. The fact that these enemies right there are so annoyingly powerful is what gets me all the damn time. And apparently that enemy there just doesn't, Yeah, leave me alone, dude. Ain't nobody got time for you. Alright, I gotta deal with these torches again. And there's 40 bottles. What? Are you kidding me? Why is my throat so froggy today, too? Like, come on, this is just bad luck central. I'd actually like to kill them for their coins, but I don't think that's gonna work out very well for me. So, like the extra hit. There we go! Now, as long as I don't waste it on stupid stuff, we should be fine. God damn it. Wasted it on stupid stuff. Wait, why was that one not destroyed? Why did that one take more hits? Good darn you, man. Okay, it doesn't look like there's much we can do other than jump up. Jump up, jump up, and get down. Oh, look, a one up. Don't mind if I do. Now, let's break into some of the stuff. Get some more bottles here. We're almost halfway. I'm pretty sure we'll get halfway here in a bit, but not quite yet. Probably better just do that anyway. Okay, this looks like we just want to wait it out. Like, yes, I have done this on screen before, but I just caught back up and, yeah... Been having bad luck dying in this level, too. Why would they have this here if, like, you couldn't do something over there, you know? This requires you to be very, 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 very careful. Oh, see, you can climb it. It just wasn't working the first time. Another one up? Really? There's a checkpoint over there. Don't mind if I do. I'd like to get that before I take any more damage on anything. Okay, nothing over there. Alright. That's all we got for bottles? Okay. Now, those are like turtle skeletons. Oh, goddamn, it's one of these enemies again. Do I have, like, a, attack that I can use on them? My. There we go. No matter what, that head is always like, yo, bitch, motherfucker, I'sa kill you now. Oh, man, can you, like... Are you kidding me? He's immune to a roll. The fact that these enemies are immune to, like, everything. You, like, die? Thank you. Oh, my heavenly... Thank you, mosquito. Oh, my lord. Boink! Only got 19 more to go. That seems like it's way too much, you know? Okay, that's... All I can do is... Oh! It's for bottles. Okay. Well, that explains why we can't go anywhere else. Except for the dangerous way. God, I just don't want to wait too long and get burned, you know? Okay, you know what? Let's go with fast. Uh-oh. Well, at least water doesn't kill us. Ah! Thank God, that was scary. Whew! Whew! See, now we're getting close to the beginning of the level again. The beginning is just down there. God, that's terrifying. Why would you give me the extra hit now? Like, I feel like the extra hits in this level are just in a spot like... Oh look, there's one mosquito. Must give you the extra hit now. Psycho man, seriously? Oh. I guess it's technically for that spot, but... Still. Okay. Hopefully we found them all, because I really don't want to backtrack in this level anymore. Oh no! No, 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 no! No, not that. This will at least allow us to see. Actually, that only depends on if I have that ability, though. Oh, you can't actually run on these. Okay, that's kind of cool. Gotta look everywhere for this thing. Oh, wait, there it is. Woo! Luckily, we don't have to come back here now. Yay! I hate that it's, like, triangle to run fast. Just feels like it's such an awkward button.
Press the circle to enter the vault code.
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay, this is kind of a guess, but try 128.
Okay, 128, let's see what we get.
These are the blueprints to this room's
singing gator
facility. I'll pipe this information into your binoculcomp. Use it to find breakables and clues nearby.
Aw, man, that's how we got it. So, no, we couldn't see anything. Now we can. Well, that's good to know, I guess. And let's grab the key. Perfect. 48% done the game. Sly's like, yo, diggity dog, we did it. The swamp's dark center. I do like the boss fight for this world, though. It is very gimmicky. Now, what do I need here? I need to go to Piranha Lake. Uh-huh. God damn it. Don't fall in the water, Sly. That is a terrible camera angle. Okay. Piranha Lake. Which way would it be? I don't know. Okay, I wanna get in there, but I don't think we can yet. Oh, do we have all three? Oh, never mind, we... Hey, Snakey's back! That was funny, we opened it just for him to get locked back up. Okay, so anyways, that's how we get in here. Couldn't do Piranha Lake just yet then.
Looks like this is some kind of giant voodoo egg beater to stir up that unsanitary mess.
If I could unlock the cauldron's lid, I might be able to thrash their production and build up enough steam pressure to get launched up to Ruby's Skull Temple.
Okay, sounds like we've got a plan. To get around that thing, try moving in the shadows made by the masks so that the guards won't see you.
Okay, sounds like a plan, sir. Almost, you know, got in the way of the light at the beginning, so that's not good, but... Hey, here we go, we have our first level, Descent into Danger. That doesn't sound like a good level. Not in the slightest. How many bottles are we gonna have here? 40 again, oh man. Couldn't you have less?
God, a green waterfall overflowing with bones and body parts! I'm telling you, the health department's going to come down big time on this dump.
Well, of course. But it is a swamp, so... Not really sure what you expect there, Bentley. Looks like this is going to be a spot where we have to backtrack through. Okay, yeah, we got around to this side. Dude, stop falling in the water! Oh. I honestly wasn't expecting that to actually hurt, but... Okay, I'm gonna have to figure out how to get around there. Oh. What the hell is that thing? It's a giant skeletal turtle thing. Okay, but anyway, there's the checkpoint, so which means... Unless... Okay, no, I think you have to backtrack. Okay, I think you have to go up, and then you can jump down there. Because I don't think you can make it over those spikes. Wait a minute. What's down here? Nothing? Is this just like a safe spot? Or did I actually have to... No, I actually had to jump over there. Never mind. I always think I found something cool, and it's like, nope. Sorry, this is just part of the game. Woo! This looks dangerous. Oh yeah, I kind of figured those would fall. Those did look kind of shady that way. May the real Slim Shitty please stand up. Please stand up, my brother. Please stand up, my brother. Ooh. Yeah, see, and then with that, we're going to be able to jump down from over there. It's going to be an annoying amount of backtracking, but it must be done. Okay. Looks like we can deactivate these lights now. Yes, and we got some extra health. Perfect. Oh, looks like we can go all the... Oh, we have to go all the way up. This one doesn't look as scary as the previous stage, but it is still kind of annoying to deal with. Dude, how did you not hear me kill your partner over there? God, you guys are dumb. Yeah, halfway there. Looks like there's a lot of collectibles, though. Oh, here we go. Like, there's a lot of stuff over here as well. Just please don't touch the spikes, man. See, and that's how we backtracked over here, so... Excellent. Okay, you don't actually have to hold down circle, which is good news. Might make this episode a little bit longer just because of the fact that we haven't played this game in so long and I want to get, you know, a bit of it done. Woohoo! Okay, I don't get why the music just got epic there for a second. There's no enemy there. Oh, and the wood planks respawn, apparently. Because, you know, that's logic for you. Man, Sly can move, though.
Hey there, Sly Cooper! That's right. I know you're here. I've seen it in the start. It's all over my tea leaves. I'm in your mind, Raccoon. I know your game.
Pooh Nuggets. Zombie servitude. Nasty. God, the fact that I didn't grab those, now I have to backtrack even more. Luckily, this isn't that difficult. Especially now that we have the run ability, we can really charge through this. And water doesn't hurt us or anything like that. I wonder if that stays the same way in all the Sly games, you know? I don't know if it does. I kinda hope it does. Maybe if there's like a short mission, we can do it in this episode, because there's generally like the Bentley and Murray missions as well as the Sly ones, so. Okay, apparently the wood doesn't respawn, or it does, but it's really slow. Okay, now with this, we can finally continue on and even get some more health. Oh, okay. Oh, this looks absolutely terrifying. Luckily for us, there are lots of bottles over here. Okay, checkpoint. Oh, and we can't deactivate anything until we go over there, so. Ugh. That's just annoying. Not difficult, just annoying. Well, wish we could speed up the speed that he gets out of the water, though.
Look at all the security. This must be the source of all the disgusting green soup.
Yes, disgusting green soup land. Oh, it's another one of these flaming dudes. I wonder if you actually have to deactivate all the flames. Oh, you do. Sorry, flamey guy. There's absolutely nothing in that room, right? At least I hope I didn't miss anything. I've been keeping an eye out to make sure we haven't missed anything, because I really don't feel like backtracking to this level. This level seems annoying to backtrack. Not because it's hard, just because it's long. That's what she said. Two more. That doesn't seem like we missed much. Okay, we came from that way, so it must be this way. Oh, it's a slat. Oh, you can actually miss these. That's sad.
These codes are nothing before my righteous analytical ability. The combination has to be 571.
571, okay. 571. There we go. Slow slacker.
Perpetual slow motion technique. With this move, you can slow down time whenever you want, not just while jumping. Hold down the triangle button to use it.
Sweet, we can slow down time, and we got a bronze and silver trophy for that. Pretty darn epic. Oh god, you really slow down time with that though. Like, that is crazy slow. Woohoo! And the key is ours. 50%.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Whoa. See where we can go this time. It's one where we don't have to collect. What are you? Okay, I guess we're doing a ghastly voyage because we kind of got sucked into it.
That vehicle seems to be outfitted with some sort of high-energy cannon. Use the left analog stick to move, and aim the right analog stick in the direction you want to shoot. Remember, you can always shoot in one direction while moving in another.
Seems a little weird. And hey, how did you come out if the ghost was already dead? Destroy everything! Do not let ghosts through. Luckily, we have some extra hits for this. Why did you do a weird... Oh, it's fiery dude again. Did that, like, completely destroy the boat I'm on? Just saying. Ow. Is that the thing over there? Oh, I see what this is gonna do to me. Oh, goddammit. Screw off, guys. Wait, no, it's just a checkpoint. I'm gonna try and get some coins back here. Oh, we need to, I assume, destroy all the fire again? Or can I actually kill you? Whoa, I didn't realize I was gonna get hit there. Like, this is like kind of like that crab minigame, but a little different, you know? You know the one where they were trying to steal all the chests? Oh, I just realized this ghost behind the force field this time. Great. It's not even really a force field, it's just... Back off, dude. God, it takes so long to destroy the wall. So painful. I guess I gotta destroy the entire wall protecting it before I can actually destroy the monuments, gravestones. There we go, one's destroyed, which means destroying the other one will be very easy. And apparently doesn't give you very many coins either. In later games, the coins are actually used for money. Oh, I just realized we got this guy with a ghost this time. There we go, now it's not going to be too difficult.
According to my paranormal scanner, that flowing soup is really highly charged ectoplasm. It's just got to be the source of power for those headstone generators.
Well, does that mean we won't have to run into these in any more levels? Because all this spectral nonsense is kind of getting annoying. I believe the next world, though, is actually kind of easy compared to this world, and I don't know why. Oh, I didn't realize there's gonna be a big fiery butt over there, too. Nope. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Completely evade him. What is this? Oh, it's just double these guys, okay. At least these guys I can deal with, you know? Like, you just gotta get close to them, and then they're really easy. Kinda remind me of Dry Bowser. Now the issue is you gotta deal with three of these things at once, so focus on destroying one, so then you can at least knock them down. There we go. So one less to deal with. There we go! Only one remains. There we go. all completely destroyed. And the key is ours! Yeah! Mother fudger, we did it, guys! We got three done in one episode, so in the next episode, guys, we'll be continuing our adventure through the swamp's dark heart. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out!